tie bag hung here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I have a 150-pound tie bag hanging from the 8-foot tough rail. As you can see, I have it completely to the front of the rail, and when not in use, and I'll try to do this so that I can show you how easy it is to move the bag on the tough rail. I merely push the bag, and I can slide it out of the way and slide it all the way to the back of the workout area so you can do some other exercises. So there it is, the 8-foot tough rail with 150-pound tie bag hanging from it.